do a quick walkthrough of Framingham South High School. It's 22nd of May, 2021. Remember there being a table here. Actual old tube television. This classroom is where I took my first computer class, programming BASIC on a Commodore PET and also a PDP-11 terminal. Miss Rubeski was down here. I think I had study hall there one year. She was a German teacher. Down there I know Miss Savis, English. Dr. Diggs may have had an office here, guidance counselor, but I'm not sure. I took a Spanish class in, I think, that classroom. And we had a math class. Maybe here, and here, or maybe the next one with Mr. Pappas. Maybe B17 with Mr. Pappas. remember. Oh, so that was the science office, Mr. Hester's office there. I had him for a couple of different classes. My locker was in this little section right over there. I don't remember which one, but it was one of these, I think. Those look like those are permanently closed off. Oh, all of these are permanently closed off with these little screws. So this was my homeroom, Mr. Daniel's class, who's over at Earth Science 9th grade. A little closet. Closet over there you can not really see.
I had the target for you, Mr. Kaporian.
I took, I believe, Earth Science made yogurt. Yep. That was this room right here.
This was Mr. Graham's.
This was Earth Science, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is where you have Earth Science.
Print shop or something around here, but I never did that. So I think it was a wood shop, somebody said. I vaguely remember that. Center is, or what was there.
Is this art?
Yes.
Supervisor attendance, that was the V office. That was where Terry McCarthy and then Dan Avery were there, and students would generally go in and out through this. Principal Miss Wood allowed me to go in there a few minutes ago, so I have some still photos. Go back down the hallway parallel to where we just were. This is what I took. I don't remember which room. It was chemistry lab. It was somewhere around here. I took physics with French name, blanking on it. Chemistry and then AP chemistry with Mr. Hester. Soisson, something like that was the physics. It was good. Oh, and then down that other hallway, which we'll go back to in a second, was biology, Mr. Rinaldi something. This is the other end. Mr. Daniel's Earth Science class, also homeroom.
I hope you can make the 50th class. My is going to be next.
stuff that was not here when we were there. Back to the AV room here. Like I still. This, I think, was Mr. Zinkovich's American government class, which was one of my favorite classes. It was only 6 or 8 kids, somehow. Although it's possible this was Mrs. Zinkovich's class. I don't think it was 48. Somewhere across the hall here, I took a geography class, American geography, and I think I fell asleep. The only time I ever fell asleep in a classroom that I remember. This class at all, but the room is open. I don't remember ever going to the courtyard. Here's the library. This may have been the AV room at some point, after me maybe, or maybe it was there, I don't know. The office conference room.
So when I phoned down there, I noticed that they played and wrestled there.
Oh my god.
And so...
They didn't break him?
No.
That's really
well,
hard.
Not
college wrestling, oh my god.
The funny part about
it was... It was definitely a safe at some point.
So
those doors.
I went down there with him, you know, bring him to school. I'm very casual about it. You know, I've been through the whole recruitment football thing and all that, so I'm just kind of casual about it. But, so they had the line, right? And so once the cadet would be stepped through, right?
I told her office was worried, but she's there, so we'll just continue on.
I'm
sorry, man. I know it.
I
remember all these concerts here. Took CPR in here, punching the chest of a dummy down there. This way to the gym. way. I remember standing here with Jay Soul for some reason, waiting to go into the gym, maybe? Gym. Nice that that's still here. The locker room came out there that way or something. Yeah. Oh wow. I was able to get out if I go in there. Oh, good. Remember this as being bigger. That's locked. I know there were showers here. Gym. Desks here probably for lunch for COVID reasons, I'm guessing. We're doing archery in here. Maybe square dancing was here. That'd be weird. Welcome to the cafeteria. Yeah. All the way back to the main entrance, but we'll go this way. I usually think I used to sit around here, but maybe there. I don't know. After school lounge, what is that? what that was. Guitars, that's cool. Go over to the courtyard, which I've never walked in. Maybe I was here. Some photography thing, maybe? Experiment? Well, that could have been elementary school in that courtyard. I think there are two courtyards in the building. This is the smaller one, if I remember right. This is the home ec room. Oh no, that parent, whatever it was, that was the art room down there. You have to walk down and see what's there. Just doubling back, AV room. I remember that this parent information center is the entrance to the art room area, but not anymore. It's just all closed off. I couldn't get into anything there. I'm not even sure where the art room is now. Let's take a walk around Fuller Middle School. Used to be Framingham South. AV room, this corner. We were parking here once or twice, and I don't remember why, because this wasn't the student parking area. This was the art room. Not anymore. Parent Information Center. I don't even remember this part of the school. I also don't particularly remember the back of the school, but here we are. Construction zone. Don't know for what purpose. This must be all sort of a holding zone for grounds materials. Is the new Fuller Middle School. I'm guessing by the lack of windows, that's probably the gym. This is Mitch, signing off.